Okay, thank you, Gio. We do want to update you on the school shooting at a high school in St. Louis that we talked about at the beginning of the newscast. We have now learned, sadly, that three people have been killed. This is one adult, one young girl, as well as a shooter. That shooting happened this morning at a school which is about 6 miles southwest of downtown St. Louis. Do stay with us on air and online. We'll continue to bring you the very latest updates.